you back to the future.
This is the Pop Music Time Machine, where we relive the decades of pop music history. Hi, this is Gracie. The Pop Music Time Machine is running, and the year is dialed in. In 1985, we got a new version of Coca-Cola. It was called New Coke. It was not a hit. It was a disaster. Thankfully, we still have the original Coke. In 1985, a fellow from North Carolina was named NBA's Rookie of the Year. The famous Route 66 was decommissioned in 1985. A time machine ruled the movies in 1985.
Are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
Back to the Future.
Some of the best known pop stars of all time got together in January of 1985 to record We Are the World. It was a benefit for the African famine. The song was written by Michael Jackson and Lionel Richie. Since its release, the song has raised over $200 million for famine relief. Pop stars came into the world in 1985. We say happy birthday to Lana Del Rey, Bruno Mars, and Ciara. And sadly, we say goodbye to Ricky Nelson. Ricky died in a plane crash in 1985. The pop hits were big in 1985. While this song was not the biggest hit of 1985, it was maybe the biggest and best music video of all time. Here is a little of Take On Me from the band Aha. And here are more of the best pop songs we loved in 1985. A great year for George Michael and his band Wham. This song was the biggest one of 1985.